Okay, this guy that he has picked up, the older fellow with the gray beard, he's reminding me and sort of looking like Sean Connery. In my book, 300 years old but still a stud. That's who he reminds me of big time. I wonder if that's him talking. It doesn't kind of sound like it, but you know, you never know.